How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good.
Wow, here we are.
I'm glad we could do this in person. I know you've been traveling a lot.
No, I'm really glad you suggested it.
I signed all the papers for them for you to sign.
What's the rush?
Yeah, I know. I'm a really slow signer, I realize. Like, it took me 3 months just to write the letter T. Anyways, it's marked here in the red where you need to sign. But you know, you don't have to do it right now.
I can just get it out of the way. It'll be easier.
And are you happy with your new book?
You know how I am. I mean, I feel like it's true to what I set out to do, so I'm happy about that.
Yeah, well, you really are your own worst critic. I'm sure it's amazing. I remember that paper that you wrote in school about synaptic behavioral routines. That made me cry.
Yeah, but everything makes you cry.
Well, everything you make makes me cry.
So are you, you seeing anybody?
Yeah, I've been seeing somebody for the last few months. Longest I've wanted to be with anybody since we split up.
Yeah, well, you seem really good.
Thanks. I am. At least I'm doing better. Yeah, she's been really good for me, you know. It's good to be with somebody that's excited about life. This is a real, I wasn't in such a good place myself, and in that way, it's been nice.
I feel like you always wanted me to be this light, happy, bouncy, everything's fine, L.A. wife, and that's just not me.
I didn't want that.
So what's she like?
Well, her name's Samantha. And she's an operating system.
She's really complex and interesting.
Wait.
It's only been a few.
I'm sorry. You're dating your computer?
No, she's not just a computer. She's her own person. She doesn't just do whatever I say.
I didn't say that. But it does make me very sad that you can't handle real emotions, Theodore.
They are real emotions. How would you know
what? What? Say it. Am I really that scary? Say it. How do I know what?
How are you guys doing here?
Fine, we're fine. We used to be married, but he couldn't handle me. He wanted to put me on Prozac, and now he's madly in love with his laptop.
Well, if you'd heard the conversation in context, what I was trying to say...
You always wanted to have a wife without the challenges of actually dealing with anything real. I'm glad that you found someone. It's perfect.
Let me know if I can get you guys anything.
Thank you.